upon a time, there lived a king who couldn't laugh. His jesters jested, jugglers juggled, and comedians comeded. But the king grew sadder and sadder. A royal proclamation was issued to all agents in the kingdom. The king would offer his daughter's hand in marriage, a split-level castle, and a two-week engagement at the palace to anyone able to tickle the king's funny bone. Entertainers came from all over.
To tower! To tower!
These two guys were walking down the street.
To the tower!
But it was no use. There was only one more act to see. Rowan and Martin had done it. They were suitably rewarded, and the king lived very happily ever after. So can you, with Rowan and Martin's Laugh-In, Mondays at 8, 7 Central Time.
Maybe I didn't tell it right. Thursday night, this fall, Daniel Boone. Then, Raymond Burr as Detective Robert Ironside, the man nothing can stop. Raymond Burr as Ironside. Next Dragnet, 1968. All new, all true. Dragnet, 1968. Then Dino. Fabulous guest. Music, comedy, the best. The Dean Martin Show.
We'll be ready for you.
Laugh, and the world laughs with you. Cry, and you needn't cry alone if you're watching Days of Our Lives today at 2, 1 Central Time on NBC.
Go to the opening of 30 great shows on NBC Week.
Five, four, three, two, one. 1 week to go to the opening of 30 great shows on NBC Week.
Fun and Fried, Cape Salmon, Cheek, Cheek, Trick Freak to go to the opening of the 30 shows on NBC 12 to Week.
Bold, daring, unpredictable. The Man from U.N.C.L.E. with Robert Vaughn and David McCallum. Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central Time on NBC.
Four weeks to go to the opening of 30 great shows on NBC Week.
Where's a good time to...
You know, I think you're dead from the neck up. Huh?
The Bunkers move to Saturdays at 8, 7 Central.
Time Life broadcast station. A Time Life broadcast station.
What's your name?
A Wishbone Deluxe.
Italian, right?
Wrong. A Wishbone Deluxe French dressing.
Hey, say something in Italian, will you?
I am not Italian. I'm Wishbone Deluxe French dressing.
Oh, be proud you're Italian. Lots of good people come from Italy, like Da Vinci and Toscanini.
I'm French. 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 I'm the dressing with the taste everybody loves. Grown-ups love me. Little kids love me.
He's emotional Italian.
I'm not Italian, I'm French. My herbs and spices are different. The way they mingle with the oil is different. My vinegar is vintage. When I'm poured over lettuce, salads become a family affair.
Now, what part of Italy do you come from?
I am not Italian.
Your name's Wishbone, isn't it?
Oui, the family favorite. Wishbone Deluxe French dressing.
You don't look Italian at that.
Zit alors.
Listen, my friends, and you shall hear revolutionary news of the modern advance in hairdressing. New Command Hairdressing for Men. It's a blend of vital oils concentrated to fight your hair problems. Alcohol hair tonics dry hair, make it unruly. Creams are greasy, weigh hair down. But Command is a concentrate, strengthened to hold hair down without grease, without drying out. Command Hairdressing makes hair grooming a victory. Command, the concentrated hairdressing for men.
Man, they're the monkeys. Take the wildest ride of your life with the world's zaniest string quartet. Swing with the monkeys at 7:30, 6:30 Central Time. Next, the most curvaceous commodity ever dispensed from a bottle materializes at 8, 7 Central Time. It's I Dream of Jeannie, the comedy with the magical difference. Then, all aboard for a great half hour of music from the hippest country boy this side of Nashville. It's the Roger Miller Show at 8:30, 7:30 Central Time. Enjoy refreshingly different entertainment with the King of the Road, Monday on NBC. Friday at 7:30, 6:30 Central Time, the all-new jungle adventures of the incredible Tarzan. Tarzan, the king of the jungle, who must prove that right in mortal combat. Immediately following Tarzan, Robert Vaughn and David McCallum playing the most dangerous game in the world. Counter-espionage in The Man from U.N.C.L.E. in color. See every pulsating second.
thrill to each exciting minute. Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central Time. Friday on NBC.
Wednesday at 7:30, 6:30 Central Time, watch The Virginian, television's high-riding 90-minute Western. Ride the way of The Virginian, starring Charles Bickford, Doug McClure, and James Drury as The Virginian. Next at 9, 8 Central Time, it's television's award-winning hour, presented by Bob Hope. The finest in original dramatic production, the liveliest comedy special, the biggest box office names from Broadway, Hollywood, the world over. Bob Hope's hour. Then, gripping suspense on I Spy, starring that debonair team of espionage agents, Robert Culp and Bill Cosby. See I Spy at 10, 9 Central Time. I Spy. Wednesday on NBC. Thursday night, this fall, Daniel Boone. Then, Raymond Burr as Detective Robert Ironside, the man nothing can stop. Raymond Burr as Ironside. Next, Dragnet, 1968. All new, all true. Dragnet, 1968. Then, Dino. Fabulous guest. Music, comedy, the best. The Dean Martin Show.
We'll be ready for you.
Danny Thomas presents the third edition of The Wonderful World of Burlesque, starring Carol Channing and Mickey Rooney, in color, tonight at 9, 8 Central Time on NBC.
It's the one and only Ethel Merman, starring in Irving Berlin's fabulous Annie Get Your Gun, in color. A 90-minute special with Broadway's most magic musical score. This Sunday.
This has been an announcement for The Jerry Lewis Show.
And here is the news. Assembled for television every weekday night by the world's largest and most comprehensive broadcast news organization. And brought to you in NBC color by...
Monday, Monkees, Man from U.N.C.L.E. Danny Thomas and I Spy. Tuesday, I Dream of Jeannie and Jerry Lewis. Tuesday night at the movies. Wednesday, the Virginian Craft Music Hall, Run for Your Life. And on Thursday, Daniel Boone, Ironside, Dragnet, Dean Martin. And then to Friday, Tarzan, Star Trek, Accidental Family, Bell Telephone Hour, and new specials. Saturday is Maya, Get Smart Movies. Sunday, Disney, Mothers-in-Law, Bonanza, and High Chaparral. That's it.
Star Trek,
rocketing in on NBC Week. The first adult space adventure blasts off Thursday, September 15th.